Hey, what's up guys, it's Samir, and in this video I want to talk to you about how to get a dealer's license without having a lot or a location. This is a common struggle that most people face when they are in the business of buying and selling cars, or flipping cars if you want to call it, is that when they're trying to buy and sell a certain amount of cars per year, they are limited by their state. For example, where I live, you can only sell 5 cars per year. And the only way to sell cars without being legally bound to those 5 cars per year limit, or however many cars you can sell per year in your state, is to get a dealer's license. Now, I know there's a lot of people who will just simply title float and, you know, just leave that seller portion empty and, you know, just hand it off to the next person, but that can get you in a lot of trouble if you end up getting caught. So why do it like that when there's real easier and more effective and better ways out there that you can go, and the right way to do it without actually getting in any sort of legal trouble? So in this video I want to talk to you about how you can get a dealer's license without having a lot. So with that being said, let's go ahead and jump right into it. Now, just to give you a quick recap, why would you want a dealer's license? What does a dealer's license get you? Well, to put it simply, it gets you the three big things. It gets you access to all major auctions such as Manheim, Odessa, Copart, IAAI, or virtually any auction all over the United States. And you can buy these cars from these auctions at wholesale prices. So you'd be paying what dealers are paying for a car. And then when you go out there and sell it, the profit is going to be a lot higher than versus you finding a car on Facebook Marketplace, driving all the way out there and seeing that the car is not even what you saw it was. And then you end up haggling and you don't even know if you got a good deal or not. So just having auction access, it's a huge perk and lets you buy a lot of cars at a great deal at a discounted price. And you can actually measure how many cars you can buy and sell and measure out the profit versus, you know, hoping to just find a deal on Marketplace. And in the case that you are buying and selling cars or you're flipping cars, the biggest thing it lifts is that limit, that restriction that your state has, that hey, you can only sell these amount of cars per year or else you're breaking the law, or they're gonna ask you to get a dealer's license if you want to sell any more cars. So when you have that license, you don't have that restriction. You can buy from Marketplace, you can buy from auctions, you can buy from virtually anybody. And the best part is that you save money, because each car that you would normally get, you have to legally title it under your name and then move it on to the next person. Even that title registration process can be anywhere in between $500 to $1,000 per car that you register. So that right there is a good amount of potential profit that you're missing out on just because you're registering that car under your name. Once you become a licensed dealer, that portion stays open. You can go ahead and just reassign that title over to your customer without having to personally register it under your name, because that title will be considered under your dealership. So enough of the hype, let's talk about how to actually get the dealer's license. In the dealer world, there's mainly two types of licenses. One is wholesale, second is retail. Now let's talk about wholesale first. A wholesale dealer's license is actually pretty easy to get. Most states will allow you to even get a wholesale dealer's license just from your bedroom or your garage. There's not a ton of requirements that you need to fulfill in order for you to get this license. And yeah, this definitely gets you auction access and also lifts that limit on how many cars you can sell per year. But a big catch with a wholesale dealer's license is that you would just be a wholesaler. As a wholesaler, you can only sell the cars that you buy either from the auction or from the street to other auctions or a dealer or another auto broker. You cannot sell to the general public. You cannot sell your cars on Marketplace, Craigslist, Cars.com, OfferUp, any of those platforms, because as a wholesaler, that's what you do. You're just wholesaling these cars. And with wholesaling, the profit margins are just not there. Now, if you see a car on average at the auction going for $2,800, your goal would be to buy that car for $2,500 including auction fees, and then sell it to another dealer for only like a $300-$400 profit, maybe less in most cases. And that's why most wholesalers work in a quantity basis rather than selling one or two cars and making a huge amount of profit. The second type of license there is a retail dealer's license. This type of license gives you a lot more flexibility on who you can sell your cars to. You can definitely wholesale cars on a retail dealer's license, but you can also sell cars to the general public, meaning you can sell them on Facebook Marketplace, Craigslist, OfferUp, eBay, Cars.com, AutoTrader, wherever you like to sell the cars to, you can sell to. And again, get access to the same auctions and no longer have those limits on how many cars you can 10,000 sell per year. But the truth is, getting a retail dealer's license is hard and expensive, and that's why most people don't get a dealer's license unless they open up a huge lot, a location, and actually put in the amount of work necessary to open up a physical business and have the overhead. And just to give you a quick breakdown, here's what goes into opening a retail dealer's license. It is required by the law for you to get a business location with proper zoning, and then you would have to file an LLC, get an EIN, pass the tax clearance code, you would have to attend a mandatory dealer class, and submit all the required documents. And once you submit those documents, you'd have to get them approved, and then finally, hopefully, pass the state inspection on your property. It's a good amount of commitment you would have to put into it, not to mention how expensive it is to actually start a retail dealership. Once you have your dealership zoned and licensed, it doesn't end there. It's expensive. You need to have your lot full of inventory. And speaking of lot and the business location, most of these business locations you would have to sign a long-term leasing agreement with. On the low side, that's about $1,000 per month. That's $12,000 per year for you to keep your dealership open. And once you do that, you also gotta hire employees to keep your dealership open for a certain amount of hours per week as required by most states. And as a dealer, when I was first starting out, I've definitely been in that situation before where I wanted to get a retail dealer's license so bad. I knew where the goal was, but it was so hard because of all of these requirements. Now that I have a bit more experience in this field, I know that I wasn't alone. I know that there are some of you in the exact same situation who need a dealer's license so you guys can go out there and flip cars, you guys can go out there and sell cars legally without having to, you know, worry about any sort of state laws, and also get access to auctions, buy cars at wholesale prices without having to go through all the nasties of dealing with people on Facebook Marketplace, OfferUp, and Craigslist. And that's exactly why my team and I launched Auto Dealer Licensing, a fresh approach to getting your dealer's license within 4 to 6 weeks. Here's what we can do for you. We provide you a zone location, we fill out all the complicated yet necessary paperwork, we get all of that stuff approved, we make sure you pass the site inspection so you don't waste any of your valuable time and money. We provide you a business office space without a long-term contract. It's month to month, so you can exit out at any given point. And we also provide the best rates on your monthly rent. And here's the kicker, ready for it? We even keep your dealership open for you, so you don't have to be there in person yourself. We handle the background stuff while you do the work that moves the needle in your business. If that all sounds good to you and you're ready to get your dealer's license, click the link below this video to schedule a free 30-minute consultation call with my team to see if you're a good fit for the program. I'll talk to you soon. If you guys did like this video or found it helpful, make sure to go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.